In the world of mind, in the heart, in our hands.